Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Mayuri. I hope everybody is doing fine and everybody's healthy. So let's be positive for the situation to get better around us. And so don't worry about me. I'm just in an open garden. I am not having any human contact. I just have one person who's just filming the video. Apart from that, there's nobody around me. Few days ago, I had put up a question, ask me anything on my Instagram. So if you guys follow me on Instagram, you'll be aware of it. You can still follow me. My handle is mentioned below, so do check it out. I also post all of my travel photos there, and you can even know when I'm uploading a new video. So I have posted a question, ask me anything, and I'll be answering there. And I'm really surprised that I've received a lot of questions, and I think this is the best time to do this, so let's just get started. Most asked question that I have received so far is places you wanna visit after lockdown. My God, I'm desperately waiting to visit places. I have a huge list that I want to travel. As you guys know, I couldn't complete my Sikkim trip because I had to get back to my home as the lockdown was started. So I have a list of places that I want to visit. So I want to go to Gandikota, I want to go to Pondicherry, I also want to go to Gokarna. So these are the top three places that I want to go. And I kind of also want to go to Ooty because it's really calm and it's nice to be around nature. So that's the reason I thought to film this video out in the nature, in the greenery. So that's about it. So I'll probably visit these three places first soon after the lockdown is over. So my second question. So the second question says, how did I get into vlogging? I didn't really have the idea of vlogging. I really wanted to do food blogging though. Then I really started traveling and exploring the side of the traveling, and I thought, let me just, you know, have a set of memories. So that was my whole idea of why I started travel blogging though. So I thought, let me just record all my memories and just put them into an order. So when I just look back and see, I would feel proud about it. I didn't really started, you know, to make money or anything. I just started it out as a passion so that I can keep myself engaged, explore, visit new places, new people. So that's how I started vlogging. Next question that I have is, how are you keeping yourself busy in lockdown? I'm pretty much a very lazy person. I've not been really doing that much in lockdown. And I've been actually reading novels too. I have a full-time job, so that's keeping me really occupied, but I really miss traveling. I also had few videos that I had to edit from my January trip that I took to Jammu, like the a bit of North India trip. So I'll leave the card on top. Do check out that video. Those couple of videos that I shot and recorded and posted during the lockdown period. So that's how I was busy. The next question is, do you have a pet? Yes, I do have a pet. I have a small African lovebird. It's about 10 years old now, so that's it. So where are you from and what's your mother tongue? I'm basically born and brought up in Bangalore, and I live in Bangalore currently, and I am a Kannadiga. I speak Kannada at home, so Kannada is my mother tongue. So the next question is, what are your upcoming videos? I'm not sure, like a lot of people have been doing baking videos, but I'm not really good at baking. I tried my hands on it and I ended up burning a cake. Yeah, so I'm not gonna do a cooking or a baking video. So I'm actually still thinking something new to come up with, so soon I will do something different. I'm gonna take these two questions together. So question number one is, what is your education qualification? So I have done my BCom in regular, and I recently did my MBA from Sikkim University. So that's my education qualification. That's how I visited Sikkim. So I'll leave a card on the top. Do check out the Sikkim video also. And then what do you do apart from vlogging? That's another question. I have a full-time IT job. I'm into digital marketing. So that's how I fund all my trips. So my trips are not sponsored, it's not paid by anybody else. I sponsor all my trips. I travel on my own money because I have a full-time job. So that's about it. What is your fear while traveling? My biggest fear while traveling is getting kidnapped. Which is the best place that you have visited so far? I can't really say which is the best place I've visited because every place is beautiful in its own way. And I kind of have liked every place that I've visited.
So if I really have to name one, I guess I would name Himachal Pradesh. I was in Himachal Pradesh in the January, and Dalhousie was really, really beautiful. And the video that I shot there was also so beautiful. I am leaving a card here, so do check out our videos from Dalhousie. They're amazing. So this is a very interesting question. I really asked myself when looking at this question, I really asked, what would I really do? So this question says, if not traveling an IT job, what would I do? So I'm not really good at comedy, but then I just have this fantasy that I wanna one day, you know, become a stand-up comedian. So yeah. Are you a solo traveler or a group traveler? I kind of like traveling solo. It's more peaceful. I get all my time to record how many ever shots I want, take n number of pictures. I also prefer just going with one friend, but I'm not really a group traveler kind of person though. So yeah. What do you spend most of your money on? I am a big shopaholic. I spend a lot of money on shopping, and I love eating all different varieties of food. So three places that my money is gone is shopping, food, and travel. The last question is, which is my favorite Netflix series? I think I have a lot of series in mind. I like Supergirls, Two and a Half Men, Mom, Friends. So I have a lot of series, and there's so many upcoming, it's so hard to decide which one to watch right now. So yeah, so that's about it. That's about this video. I hope you guys liked it, and thanks for posting so many questions, and I'm glad I could make this video. And if you think this video was good enough, then give it a like button and do subscribe to my channel and do watch all my other videos, and I'll keep coming up with more videos. Bye bye.